This is the main food for the elephant. This one we call it kusi in Nepali language, kusi, and in English we are used to call elephant momo.
Elephant momo.
Yeah.
Packaged with something in it.
It's here inside is rice.
So it's rice.
Rice and salt.
Mm-hmm. And molasses.
And molasses. For the one elephant, 15 kilogram rice and then just 25 gram salt and 1.5 kilogram molasses. Just mix each other and then put inside the green grasses and wrap.
The goat is same. Yeah. Price is the same, time is same, general is like the same. But it's government elephants for the safari, 1, 2, 3 elephants, but it's private.